One for Harold Balder there. I did read that some of these hooks are the actual original ones for the meat. Jesus. There's a llama. So it wouldn't be a trip to York without the York roast. Get this cracked open. wouldn't expect to see this on just off the Shambles Road. Shrine.
So I think this might actually be the ideal place to end the Shambles video. So that was just a quick look at the Shambles Street, the different shops that they've got and so on.